Hey, what's up? So today I have my what's in my backpack tag video. So let's get started. So I don't have much in my bag because I only go to class twice a week. So my backpack is a Jam Sport backpack. It's gray. And I got it from Ross for like 16 bucks, which is super good compared to, you know, if you were to get it online, the Jam Sport brand. So I've had this bag for a while now, and it's a good bag. So I'm going to start with the smaller pocket, which holds like all my personal stuff, I guess. So I have my pencil case, which is very big because I'm that type of person that has 4 highlighters, 8 pens, 3 pencils, like a whole bunch of unnecessary stuff. So I have a miniature stapler, because sometimes my professors don't provide a stapler, so you know, I'm left with not being able to staple my papers. And then I have a Bath and Body Works hand sanitizer. You gotta stay clean. You gotta keep germs off of your fingers, because some people are just nasty. They like hit you and then they touch the doorknob or something. So yes, I have all these pens and highlighters and pencils and an eraser and my USB and it's a clicker. And then that's all I have in my pencil case. I don't understand how people can come to class without a pencil or a pen or even paper to take notes. Like, get it together, we're in college, people. Okay, and then in here in the smaller pocket, within the small pocket, I have a whole bunch of stuff. Okay, so I have an ESO lip balm. I have cough drops because it's that time of year, people are getting sick. I have some headphones that I use during, you know, walking to class or whatever, or whenever I can use it. Another cough drop. And then I have my clean and clear oil absorbing sheets. I use these religiously throughout the day because I get oily and that ain't cute. So, dab, 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 dab. Good to go. So that's all for the small pocket. Moving on to the bigger pocket, where everything is stored that is about education. Okay, so I have this folder. Not like a regular folder, but it's like a envelope folder. So you just have this little thing and you pop it open. And then I store whatever my professors give back to me, and then like at the end of the week I will put this into a binder that I keep at home. And I have my add stuff to help you take the lead. That's what it's called. So I have that in there and I carry that with me every time I have class. And then I have my notebook that had a pen. The pen just flew out of it. See, I have like a million pens, but you can never have too many pens, people. I have classes on Tuesdays and Thursdays, so I have 3 classes on campus and 2 classes online. So this is like perfect because it's split up into 3 different sections. So for my leadership class, which is my 9 o'clock class, I'll write in this first section, and then my second section, which is my psychology class, I'll write in here. And my third section is my music class, but we don't really write anything. Like, we do a lot of hands-on activities, so there's nothing in here yet. But yeah, so this is used for my classes on campus. I have a composition notebook at home on my desk that's used for classes that I take online. I take 2 online, so those are used for at home online. And then in here, I have my family's iPad. We share it. And on here, I use what's called Course Smart. So basically, Course Smart is an online textbook rental service where you can, well, not really rent it, but you purchase the book for a cheaper price. And I have the app, so I just put my information in and then it pulls up my account where I can access my bookstore and my bookshelf, and I basically have all my books on here throughout the semester. And plus, another nice thing is that I don't have to lug around a huge textbook everywhere I go. iPad is your friend. And then I have two more things in here. I have my planner or my agenda, and this is my lifesaver. I really don't know what I would do without this. I've tried to do the whole cell phone thing where you put it in your cell phone calendar and it reminds you. No, does not work for me. I need to write it down. I need to color code. I need to write it in big letters, like no class, or like right here, Black Friday shopping. So like stuff like that, exams. And I like the idea of being able to cross out something when I'm finished. That was all that's in my bag. In my backpack, it's empty right now. My backpack is like my friend. Yeah. Okay, so thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos, and I hope that you have a great day. Bye. My lucky strike.